If you are a British or a dual citizen like me, on top of your passport and your flight itinerary, the only other thing you need to do is to do your e-travel pass on etravel.gov.ph. On that website, you need to fill in your personal details, your passport details, and your COVID vaccination details. Once you've completed that, you will be given on the website itself and on an email after the process, a QR code, which you will present to the immigration officer as soon as you enter the Philippines.